Sanur Beach is located southeast of Bali. It is popular with new arrivals, and you are probably wondering if you should stay here as well. Keep watching to find out. If Kuta Beach is for party animals who love to dance at the sunset, then Sanur is totally opposite of that. It's perfect for relaxing with family and taking morning stroll. Sanur is a sunrise beach with calm water and calm neighborhood. There are many good hotels and restaurants along the beach. Beach itself is a long stretch of sand with relaxing waveless water. But if you want, you can find waves further away. This is a place where you can truly relax, walk along the shore in the morning, admiring sunrise and colorfully painted outrigger boats. Maybe hire a bicycle to cycle along, or do as many others and come here for a morning jog. Or why not just stay and eat in the shade of one of the good restaurants along the way, then follow that up with a massage in one of the parlors along the beach. This place is perfect for morning photography or Instagramming. Some couples choose to come here for a pre-wedding photography session. But you don't have to marry anybody. It's totally fine to just take pictures of local fishermen. Or even better, ask them to take pictures of you. This is perfect place for families with small children or other tourists who wants to avoid more hectic touristy areas. Sanur is only 20 minutes from airport and about 1 hour from Ubud. From here, you can also take boat to Nusa Penida or Nusa Lembongan. If you like this video, remember to subscribe and like. If you dislike this video, then share it with your friends. Maybe they will appreciate it more than you.